In this EFI Business of Automation video, we explore how Fiery Impose can streamline impositioning to save your business time and cost while reducing errors. We created this series because we recently hired InfoTrends to survey over 200 print service providers about workflow automation, and the results were startling. 65% of the people they surveyed felt that workflow automation is a strategic focus, and over 80% believe they could automate further than they do today. Half of the survey respondents want to automate their workflows to reduce labor costs, and 40% want automation to deliver greater throughput and capacity using their existing equipment and labor. Yet, half admit they don't understand, or perhaps believe, the return on investment numbers, while 45% suspect that automating their workflows would be too expensive. EFI feels that it's time to eliminate some of those barriers. We've created this video to demonstrate the time savings Fiery Impose can deliver, along with an interactive ebook for you to calculate the ROI using your own numbers at fiery.efi.com/impose-ebook. And we have ways for Fiery users to try Impose for free to see how easy it is to use. This video demonstrates how Fiery Impose interacts with Fiery Command WorkStation 6 to bring two typical types of print jobs to the printer. We'll demonstrate the manual and automated processes for both, followed by a quick demonstration of programming the templates. The videos are accelerated, but preparing these jobs still takes a long time, so here are the results, in case you don't want to watch it all the way to the end. First, the majority of print services providers surveyed in the InfoTrends study take up to 10 minutes to impose a job, with over 80% taking more than 2 minutes and 35% taking 6 to 30 minutes. Let's use 8 minutes as a reasonable value. By comparison, manually using Fiery Impose to imposition and gang up multi-up business card or postcard jobs takes about 1 minute and 50 seconds. And manually using Fiery Impose to program a basic booklet job, including layout type and media assignment, takes about 1 minute. But using Fiery Impose's automated templates and hot folders means that these jobs took only about 10 seconds of operator time to get them into the printer's hold queue and ready for previewing. Also, multiple files can be simultaneously dragged into a single hot folder, even if they have different dimensions and gang-up needs, meaning that an operator could submit 1 or 4 or 12 multi-up jobs in under 10 seconds. And it's important to note that these workflows only took 1 or 2 minutes to set up and did not require any special IT skills. Let's prepare some business cards. I'm not going to take 6 to 30 minutes to show how to lay out a job using a design tool, but I will show how to manually imposition and gang up some business cards using Fiery Impose. First, I select a business card job from Fiery Command WorkStation and open it in Fiery Impose. I specify that this is a gang up job, set the repeat to left, right based on the trim box, set my sheet size to 13 by 19, and notice how Fiery Impose automatically filled in my sheet. I specify that it is a duplex and set the quantity to 500. I'll specify quarter-inch gutters and enable business card trim marks for gang-up repeat types of jobs. I save the job and close Fiery Impose. Now, I open the spool job in Fiery Command WorkStation, set the image quality to best, enable image smoothing, and set text and graphics quality to best. I specify 200 GSM 13 by 19 stock and click OK. Finally, I drag the job to the processing queue, and after it's processed, preview the results. At this point, I can drag and drop it on the print queue to submit it to the press. An expert operator could do one job like this in about 1 minute and 50 seconds, which is a dramatic improvement over 8 minutes. However, any operator with a Fiery Impose template and hot folder can process one or many such files in just a few seconds. Let's take a look. In this case, I've created a hot folder called Gang Up Repeat 13 by 19, which automates all this impositioning. I also have 4 very different PDF files, portrait and landscape business cards, a postcard, and an invitation. I simply drag and drop all 4 onto my hot folder, and you can see them spool and process as they come in. We can open each one to verify that it is correctly impositioned, even though they are different sizes, and after reviewing them, specify the correct quantities and drag them to the print queue. So we went from 8 minutes of designer layout time down to under 2 minutes of operator time, just by using Fiery Impose. Then we reduced that down to 10 seconds or less for one or several jobs using Fiery Impose automation templates. Those time savings translate into real and sizable financial benefits. I'll show you how that hot folder was set up in a minute, but first, let's take a look at another typical job that printers often face, booklets. Creating a booklet with Fiery Impose is easy. I select a job, open it in Fiery Impose, and can see all the pages. Next, I select Booklet Impositioning. I change the media to 11 by 17 and save the imposed booklet job to the held queue. I drag it to processing, and when it's done, I can preview the job before sending it to the printer. Like with business cards, I can streamline this even more if I create a Fiery Impose template and a hot folder. With this automated approach, I drag and drop multiple booklet files onto the hot folder, and Fiery Impose and Fiery Command WorkStation automatically imposes and processes them. Then I can look at the thumbnails and preview the jobs to ensure that they are properly laid out. As before, manually using Fiery Impose shortens 8-minute impositioning time down to 1 minute of operator time. Fiery Impose templates and hot folders reduce that down to a few seconds of operator time. This all sounds great, but how hard is it to set up these types of automation templates? Well, it's quite easy, and doesn't require any special IT programming skill. Here's how we set up the gang-up template. First, I manually use Fiery Impose to imposition a representative job. Then, I click the floppy disk icon to save the work I've done as a Fiery Impose template named 13 by 19 gang-up repeat and get out of Impose. Next, I create a Fiery hot folder called gang-up repeat 13 by 19. I select the server where I want to send these types of jobs, instruct it to send these jobs to the process and hold queue, and then define the job properties. I tell it how to impose a job by clicking layout, selecting impose, and choosing the 13 by 19 gang-up repeat template I just made. Then I select the media and program the image settings, just like I did when I manually submitted the job, and that's it. I save everything, and I'm done. You just saw how much more efficiently common jobs can be imposed and processed using Fiery Impose with automated templates, which should help you use realistic values in your ROI calculations. Ask your prepress staff how long it really takes to gang up jobs or to impose booklets. You might be surprised with the answer. And don't forget that automating impositioning can reduce errors and improve quality, turnaround time, and customer satisfaction. So download the Fiery Impose ROI ebook and determine your anticipated ROI using your own numbers and the examples shown here. If you want to test the full version of Fiery Impose yourself, request a 30-day free trial today at efi.com/impose. You'll get to see how easy Fiery Impose is to set up and use. Then contact your EFI Fiery reseller and ask how you can purchase Fiery Impose.